you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
On 8 October 1964 in Michigan was born the Queen of Gospel, Praise and Worship. She is known as Cheche Winans, but original names are Priscilla Mel Winans Love, known as professionally as Cheche Winans. She was born October 8, 1964. She is American gospel singer. Winans has gained 15 Grammy Awards, the most for a female gospel singer, 31 GMO Adolf Awards, 17 Stella Awards, and 7 NAACP Image Awards, along with many other awards and honors to her credit, including being one of the inaugural inductees into the Black Music and Entertainment War Film. Winans is considered as one of the greatest gospel artists of all time and is the most awarded and best-selling gospel act of all time. She has a star on the Hollywood War of Film and has 17 million record sales certified by RIAA and over 19 million estimated in total sales as a solo artist. She rose to prominence as a member of Bebe and Cheche Winans before launching an acclaimed solo career. Billboard magazine lists all of her solo album as top gospel Christian and R&B music sellers and 6 albums as duo with her older brother Bebe Winans. Winans was born in Michigan to Delores and David Winans on October 8, 1964. She is one of 10 children. Her parents were part of the Church of God in Christ and would only listen to gospel music. She sang her first solo at the age of 8. Winans now lives in Brentwood, Tennessee, a suburb of Nashville, with her husband, Alvin Love II. She has 2 children, a son and a daughter. Winans was the best friend of Houston and the good mother of her daughter, Bobby Christina Brown. On February 18, 2012, Winans performed Don't Cry for Me and Jesus Loves Me at Houston's funeral at New Hope Baptist Church in New Jersey. Cheche Winans received 15 Grammy Awards out of 31 nominations, 28 Dove Awards and 16 Stella Awards. She has also been awarded the 6 BET Awards, 7 NAACP Image Awards, 1 Soul Train Radio of Soul Awards as a star on the Hollywood War of Fame, and is one of the inaugural inductees into the Black Music and Entertainment Walk of Fame, and many more to her credit. In July 2023, Cheche Winans was honored with the Aretha Franklin Incon Award at Beth Stella Awards. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and share this video on your social media.
For your mercy never fails me.